Jamie Beauchesne cruises through a slalom course on Rocky Pond in Canterbury. The 30-year-old grew up here, putting on water skis at the young age of 6.
Just growing up with all my, a lot of friends and neighbors, just a little rivalry out there, who could be the best, who could kick up the biggest spray.
No doubt the biggest spray these days is coming off his water skis. Jamie skis all over the world. This summer he's won 4 out of 5 tournaments, and he just set the world water skiing record for slalom in Lacanau, France.
The name of the game is getting around as many buoys as you can at the shortest rope length possible. It's a very, very challenging rope lengths. You're having to use your body as the actual line to get out around the buoy. I ran 2 buoys at 43 off, where the rope is 5.5 feet short of reaching the buoy.
Jamie's the first in the world to accomplish that. Still, he's very humble about his athletic ability, and he doesn't plan on easing up, even with the world record under his belt.
Basically, I try to ski against myself, and water skiing's so cool, it's a lot like golf. I know what my best is, and I can go out there and try to beat my best every day.
Did he ever imagine a hobby at 6 would turn him into a world-class skier?
When I was sitting in school, you know, looking out the window a lot of the time, that is what I dreamed of when I was younger.
He's living proof with hard work and perseverance. Dreams do come true. In Canterbury, Chris Nielsen, WMUR News 9.